Metrocast is getting new ownership. Atlantic Broadband is buying the cable company for $1.4 billion. Metrocast serves nearly 236,000 customers in New Hampshire, Maine, Pennsylvania, Maryland, and Virginia. Atlantic Broadband is owned by a Canadian communications company. The deal should be finalized by January.